Hey guys, it's Free Studios here, and today I'm gonna be showing my custom Buzz Lightyear. This is a Disney Store custom. So pretty much for this custom, I put the Toy Story 4 Karate Chop's head sculpt on it, and I also took off that helmet because it looks better, and most of the times Buzz doesn't wear his helmet, and. Yeah, and his head does move back and forth. It doesn't move 360. It only moves like 180 degrees. And he still has his functions like pop out wings. And he still does his karate chop action. He still does karate chop action. Yeah, and he still has his communicator. There we go. And also, his fingers still move. And also, you can, move his legs. And, yeah, and he does work. I just took the batteries out because they were dying. And I will get new batteries. And also, at the bottom, says Andy. And also, here's a height comparison with the old Disney Store Woody. So yeah, and if you did like this custom I made, you can rate my custom in the comment section down below. And if you did like this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe and turn on post notifications. And this is Woody Studios signing off.